Tonight, Hurricane Dorian is now heading towards the U.S. mainland, but its impact in the Bahamas is revealing just how dangerous the storm can be.
Children.
But she will live! She will live!
Beyond in what kind of state? In what kind of state?
Oh.